Buenos dias, Dreyfus. Hope you're having a splendid Thursday morning. It's September 28th, and I'm Justino Garcia.
And I'm Emma Yella. Welcome to DSWay Today. In continuation of Freedom Week, here's a short excerpt of the Declaration of Independence.
Morning, Dreyfus. My name is Von Markarian. I am the president of the International Thespian Society here at Dreyfus. And for Freedom Week, I would like to read a little bit of the Declaration of Independence. In every stage of these oppressions, we have petitioned for redress in the most humble terms. Our repeated petitions have been answered only by repeated injury. A prince whose character is thus marked by every act which may define a tyrant is unfit to be the ruler of a free people. Nor have we been wanting in attentions to our British brethren. We have warned them from time to time of attempts by their legislature to extend an unwarrantable jurisdiction over us. We have reminded them of the circumstances of our emigration and settlement here. We have appealed to their native justice and magnanimity, and we have conjured them by the ties of our common kindred to disavow these usurpations, which would inevitably interrupt our connections and correspondence. They too have been deaf of the voice of justice and of consanguinity. We must therefore acquiesce in the necessity which denounces our separation and hold them, as we hold the rest of mankind, enemies in war, in peace friends. Have a magical day, Dreyfus.
The piano department is hosting their annual impromptu concert today, tomorrow, and Saturday in the Black Box Theater. All shows start at 6 p.m. It is student night tonight, so make sure to scan this QR code to get a free ticket for tonight's show. However, the tickets are limited, so seats may not be available. We hope to see you there. Now let's take a look at this impromptu ad.
Ken, we need a performance for impromptu.
You're so right. We gotta go find performance right now.
From the Barbie movie.
That's not right. Impromptu is only for classical music.
Ugh, what's his problem? I know, right?
One, two, three, four.
Ken, what have you done?
Do you see what I've done? I've brainwashed everyone into only liking classical music.
Ugh. Don't worry, we'll save Impromptu!
Massachusetts College of Art and Design will be visiting us during lunch in the Media Center. If you are interested, please come by and ask any questions you may have. This is a great opportunity, so please don't miss out.
In other Dreyfus Magic news, the girls' volleyball team will be playing against Royal Palm Beach tonight at 6 p.m. Good luck to Coach Esopakis and his team.
The sophomore class will be selling concessions at the upcoming home games on September 27th, 28th, and October 4th and 10th for $2 each.
The Science Olympiad is meeting this Friday in Miss Owens' room 4202. The club meets to prepare for an annual competition in categories such as Chemistry Lab, Anatomy and Physiology, and Code Busters. New and returning members are welcome. Let's go over to Ruhan for some helpful reminders.
What's up, Dreyfus? And welcome to Ruhan's Reminders. Our first reminder for today, senior bios for the yearbook are due in 2 days. Next, we have a college application bootcamp today in the Media Center from 4 to 6 p.m. There is a Girl Up Club meeting tomorrow, the 29th, during lunch in Miss Stout's room 3304. You don't want to miss it. In other news, senior dues are due in February. And finally, I would like to extend a congratulations to all of our Jaguars that competed and placed at the PBCFL No. 1 tournament last Saturday at John I. Leonard High School. Thank you, Dreyfus. Now to a special feature on the dance guest teacher.
John Manzari is an Ovation Award and Helen Hayes Award nominated dancer, singer, actor, and choreographer, and last week decided to act as a guest teacher for the dance department, sharing what he has learned throughout his career with students. He has worked on many shows, such as the Broadway revival of Funny Girl and the Bessie Award winning production of Iodelli Cassell, Chasing Magic, as well as many others.
So I think the great part about bringing these guest artists in is that they get to work with others besides their regular teachers on a daily basis. And a lot of them are very, like, maybe paranoid or don't have the tap training that's necessary. But as you look at the class, they're all engaged and taking something away from it. So the ones that say, I don't really tap, are in their tapping.
So yeah, he's offering a concentration we don't have regularly in the department. So it's a great way for kids to showcase that side of their talent that's not part of their everyday training here. Similar to hip hop, we don't have that as a daily thing. So we try to bring an artist from the outside that can work with the kids on various concentrations.
He's allowed me to try new rhythms and tap and steps that I don't usually do. And I think it's really helped me just hear tap in a different way and get to like dance while I do it.
Additionally, you can find more information and the work of John Manzari on his website, johnmanzari.com, where he has made some of his performances available. I'm David Sanchez, signing off with DSOA Today.
Starting Monday, October 2nd, we will be offering mindfulness sessions every Monday alongside the Soil and Soul organization after school in Building 1 on the second floor. Come to de-stress and learn how to live in the moment. You can reach out to Coral Hodges, Adine Darling, or Mr. Rakovich with any questions. Sessions will go to 4:45, so be sure to arrange transportation home. Make sure to come to Mr. Rakovich's room for a parental consent form. We hope to see you there.
Thank you, Emma. And thank you, Dreyfus, for watching. Unfortunately, that's all we have for you today. I'm Justina Garcia.
And I'm Emma Yella. We'll see you at class changes and lunch.
5, 4, 3, 2...